Our first destination is the Millennium Bridge, around 2 kilometres to the west along the Thames. At the bridge, we're given the details of our first task.
Thank you.
Yeah,
okay. In the City of London, there are 88 churches. Navigate to Gresham Street.
We have to locate 4 churches, add up the number of Sunday services they hold, then return to Tower Bridge with the answer. But first, we need to find them. We're sent north of the Thames to locate a detailed map. But with hundreds of people trying to look at it, it's a bit of a squeeze.
It's almost impossible to get in here to have a look for the churches we need.
We're going to flag it.
Tom and I have decided that this is all about using your wits. Just follow the others in front of you. Feeling confident, Tom?
Very.
But our tactic isn't working.
See, the problem is you go one way and then you suddenly see people running towards you like that.
Eventually, we track down the first church. But the result is not what we were expecting.
There's got to be services on a Sunday.
It's not even open on a Sunday.
So it's closed.
At the second church, it's the same story.
Holy Communion every Thursday. You know what? The answer's bound to be like 1 or 0. Right, next one.
At the third church, a result.
One.
3 churches down and only 1 holds a Sunday service. Time to take a gamble.
Got 1 church to go. 0.
Flag it.
Did you say 0? There's 0 services.
But there's 1, wasn't
there? 1, we had white, so I think there's the answer, one. I think the answer is 1.
Let's go for 1.
Should we?
Yes, let's risk it.
Ah!
We're going to miss out the 4th church and take a guess.
Tower Bridge we want. Tower Bridge. Tom and I are now running to catch our bikes.
But first, we need to give the correct answer at the checkpoint.
Oh, the answer. We whisper it, whisper.
Yeah. No.
No! Shut up.
No, I'm not joking.
Yes.
Well done, guys.